Hey guys, this is at the end of the alien activity from last time. It looks like we pulled a fucking den, swampy, murky den of mutons. That's what it looks like to me. So she's concealed.
Fighting your ascension to something greater.
Let's.
And yet here you are.
Yeah, you can fire on something. So you're gonna go here.
To prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth.
You
exceeding even our own expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander.
Let's see.
More alien lies. Do you truly believe that to be the case?
We're gonna go here.
Let's do this!
Can I? Lightning hands? Okay, lightning hands this guy. Nice. And then ...80% on this guy? Why not? Just in case. Yep. There it is. Noise. Alright, let's take this muton. And let's move him right here. He ain't gonna do nothing, but we can get some flanks off with him. Come on, muton. You are my mind-controlled, my only mind-controlled big ugly creature that I use as a human shield. Fucking berserkers. Okay, not a problem. We can deal with this. We can deal with this. I actually think I know how to deal with this. Three faceless? And three berserkers. This is weird. Oh, I want to be up. Dominate him.
Let me in.
We need all the fucking fodder we can get now. 5-turn cooldown, that's alright. We need these guys. And then you. Ah, you're so close. Fuck it, I'm gonna take the risk. We can maybe drop him. Yep. Good, there's one.
Happy now?
And then you. How about this? Precision strike on. Yeah. Just in case. Nice, okay, good, good, good. He's out. The berserkers are gonna come up and wreck up on all these mutons. You, Jerper Nova. You're.
What is it?
Oh, there it is. Perfect shot.
Did you miss me?
Nice. That's not the greatest thing ever, but it was a nice little chunk of damage. You, poor sir. God damn it. Ooh, the screen's all kinds of wobbly.
Hmm.
Oh, well, that's just weird. Okay, I wanna move him up. What the fuck is going
on?
I'm all
over it.
Her, sorry. Jesus. This is strange. There's all kinds of crazy stuff going on. Yeah, mind control, thank you. I took out a faceless, so there's six people left. Muton, three berserkers, two faceless. I have two mutons. Oh my god, last episode was like super lag, now it's like super wobble. Miss. Miss. Nice, he couldn't get close enough. That means he won't get close enough. That means he won't get close enough, which means the faceless probably won't either. Oh, look at this cluster fuckery. I want to use the rocket again. Oh my god. We're using the plasma thing. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna use the plasma, the big power weapon. Ooh, it's gonna be pretty. All that damage. You move here. Actually, we're gonna do the Null Lance, since I can move her here.
This too must end. We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another.
I can only hit two, huh? I'd rather hit those two.
You cannot hide.
Because I can kill both of them. Nice. 12 and 13 damage.
Eliminated.
Good job, good job. I want you to move right here.
Is it clear?
You? On him. Six, he's gonna go into berserk. Yep. Then you. Shoot him. Hang on. There we go.
Well done.
Nice. Oh, you're enraged too. Let's move here. Do you have a grenade on you?
Let's move already.
You don't. Who else is here? You. Move you up. Oh. Should I face off? Oh my god. I should face off. Just face off. I'll take them all out.
And that is that.
That's why I brought her. Look at the intel I collected. Alright, you Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch!
You are gonna go here.
Who asked you?
Anybody else? You are gonna go here. You are gonna go here. Oh, nice. We're gonna wreck this whole group. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Take him out. Take him out. Nice. Let's overwatch.
Ready for action.
They're moving to flank me!
Uh-oh. Well, I overwatched. That was good. That means this Muton's getting ready to pop out, too. He's only got 2 hit points left. Hopefully, Derper Nova. Here we go, here we go. Come on, girl. How do you miss that?
Let's try that again.
Really? Because, god fucking damn it.
Too close to the heat!
I'm glad it only hit one person. Hit my medic, though. That's unfortunate.
You used the powers of your world, but that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered.
Okay, good. Got a flank.
Our home was the oldest of worlds and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna move forward here.
I hope it's worth it!
Move forward here.
Here I come!
And we're basically gonna, like, start over and move forward here. Because watch what I'm gonna do. You.
On the move.
Oh, okay, yeah, you. Move forward here.
Speak quickly.
Here. Oh, the lag is still real. The Muton is gonna pull. Actually, he's gonna start blowing himself up. Did I not blow myself up? Did I do damage to somebody else? Son of a bitch. Yeah, just... Thank you.
One down, thousands to go.
Put him down. So you're gonna reload, right? Because you need to, that's an action.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah, and then... You're gonna reload because you need to, it's an action.
Watch and learn.
You're gonna reload because you need to, it's an action. Anybody else?
I'm reloading.
Yours is an action. Yours is free. Good. Move you up.
Moving on target location.
Really didn't want to move anybody there, but... Alright. Overwatch. Is that everybody? Okay, it is. Alright, she's up in the front. Let's see what we can pull on the next group. Man, I really hope this doesn't take 3 episodes to get through because of this lag.
So many worlds to come.
Okay, are you just now?
Resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
Oh, you're who needed to reload too.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements.
You go here.
We will be overrun.
Oh.
Chill. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
If you would just rejoin us.
I'm going!
Alright, Alpha.
What is that? Some kind of human enclosure?
Who cares?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
Can we? Thank you. Alright. Let's see. Ooh, I'll put you here.
Finally!
Next. Okay. Put you there. Oh my god.
Say again?
Put you here.
Okay.
Alright, EMT's moving. Is that everybody? I think so. I hope so, actually. Let me check. Oh, see? Boom. Could have totally forgot about her. Move her up.
Strictly business.
Yep. Climb, run, jump, run, duck. Squat. Something. Overwatch. Everybody.
I'm on it. On Overwatch.
Spanning.
Don't you hate it when you're
in my sight?
Nice. Anybody want to walk into our line of sight? I got this little flying V going on, kind of. He needs to be here a little more, maybe. But that's okay. Just lag me out some more. That was 6, and then 4, that was 10 plus. So I think maybe a third of the way through now. Next fight should bring us to half. I hope. Would be nice. Three berserkers and 3 faceless was not nearly as tough as I thought it was going to be. I cannot lie.
You are capable of so much
more. I don't care.
The true nature of your power. Return to us, and your world will evolve. Resist, and there will be nothing left to see.
Let's see. What can I... Can I pull some people in?
What's over there?
Who knows? Go! Laggy alpha woman. Here we go. Archon, Muton. Suck it! We're gonna bust him up. Come on. I think I'm gonna kill the Mutons and capture the Archon. Yeah, like, goodbye, Muton. There's one. There's
big
one.
Big deal.
It is a big deal. You. Null Lance. Domination. Mind Merge. Okay. Actually, let's go ahead and do this. move you up into here.
Tired of waiting around.
Funny guy. Alright. You can do better than 67. You are 78, huh? Well, we'll see. Awesome. Okay. That's what I needed.
You can't handle me!
Oh, no? Alright, we're gonna take over this, yeah. Nice. Come on, Commander. That's me. Dimensional Rift. 5-turn cooldown. Oh. I fuckered that up. Oh well.
Strictly business.
Oh, she has it, doesn't she? Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, she does. Oh lord, this is lovely. Move you up a bit.
Whatever you say.
Let's move you up. Hey, kitty mouse. Let's move you up.
Got it. Moving.
Let's move him here.
Just as we saw surrounding the
gateway,
the alien flora seems to flourish.
Well, that fight wasn't much, was it?
The psionic fields passing through.
It was only three, though. Although one is the Archon, but it's still alive, technically. I guess I could kill it, but I think I'm gonna fucking use it as this big fucking decoy. I wanna fucking pull it, or use it to pull, throw it all the way into behind enemy lines, into its own lines.
Hearing reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not leave.
Let's see, I'm just going to send you all the way over here.
They require no pollution. For they know failure here means the end.
I don't know where I'm going.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends.
God, shut
so many
up, guys.
For what?
Ho! Two Archons, a Gatekeeper, two Sidewinders. Against my Archon, huh? That's a silly combo. Well, that was him on a full pull. Can I get away with not doing a mimic beacon? I can probably have to heal up afterwards, but I think it's possible. Come here.
I'm going.
I'm gonna use one of my psionic abilities on this. Nice, I can get three of them.
Enter
I'm pretty
the
sure
rift.
The gatekeeper's organic, even though it's shielded. Yep. Nice. It's gonna move. Shoot one of the Vipers and kill them. Come on. You don't ever shoot anything that you can actually hit. Can you hit? Yeah, you can shoot from there. Okay. Let's see what you can shoot.
I hope it's worth it.
Take that.
Okay, so I got one.
Definitely take that. Nice, a promotion earned. Go here, we'll take a shot at the Archon.
Here I come!
...70% with the precision shot. Oh, did I fuck it up? Yes, I did.
You want some more?
Fucked its day up. Loverly. Okay.
On a move.
I kind of want to go for the other Sidewinder. Oh, there's an Archon there. Yeah, lightning hands. 70% on... Yeah, let's shred some of his armor if I can. Nice, two armor shredded. A little bit of damage. And then... Oh, I can take the Archon out, huh? Definitely. That's...
Damn it.
Yeah, not good. Okay. How about... You're coming here. You're gonna get seen, probably. Not a good bet, but... Oh my god, you're so sweet. She's so sweet. I love her.
Got one.
Oh, yeah.
Bring him down.
Hair trigger free action. What? Oh, take a wild shot, baby. Oh my god. She's beast mode.
I will not be stopped.
She's a beast. You're coming in. Alright, Commander's Avatar. Can we get a... Oh, can I get both of them? Oh, I can. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is so good.
Running.
That was so good. What a fucking null lance, Commander. He's still mind controlled? Alright. It's almost time to take him out. One more pull, maybe?
This world is mine.
When we first encountered Earth, we wept for a broken world. For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony.
Let's move him.
We answered your call.
Right here. Because I think I see some more people. Assuming that's not just some glitch. Yep. Oh, super lancers.
You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander.
Okay.
They're losing their grip on the world and they know it.
We have lost nothing. For our greatest weapon returns to us.
Okay, come on.
You are
defeated.
Nice. As you did once before, Commander.
Ooh. Alright, we're gonna start moving in.
Heading out.
Let's see, what can I do? How about some insanity? 100%.
Can you hear me?
Watch this. Let's see what he does. There's 5 or 6. Hang on. Oh, he. Come on, man. You couldn't have shot at this guy? Really? See, I think it's a little unrealistic. He's taking the full route. You need to take the full route.
Affirmative.
You. You can come right here.
Strictly business.
Come on. 91%. 60. Wow. 74%. Okay, fire your pistol. Let's take him out. Nice.
Keep the bullet to remember me by.
We'll move. You up? Yeah, and maybe get this other Lancer right here in the front.
I'm still here. Dropper
Nova. Oh my god, please don't knock anybody out. .50, .49. Okay, we'll take a .49. I know this is really, really bad, but... Ugh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Come fight me.
Oh. Overwatch, actually. Overwatch? No. Oh, reload. Perfect. What a smart choice. Sitting there flashing at me. I'm an
Safety's
idiot.
Off.
Okay. You, come here. And we're gonna start, I think, blowing up this Archon. Alright. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, I didn't kill him, though.
No problem, boss.
I'm wondering. What can I do? 50. 50 ain't good. What about... Yep, soul fire.
I think you're melting.
It's only one. It's probably a little overpowered, but it's guaranteed damage. Now there's just one. Hopefully,
not too shabby.
He'll attack the Archon. Shit. Fuck. I knew it was coming. I knew it was motherfucking coming. Don't run, don't run. Come on, don't get any good shots off. God damn it, okay. Okay, good positionings on those. Oh, and he's moving in. Oh, fuck you.
They're on the move!
What do you guys think about attacking here?
Okay, so... Let's finish this off. These fucking pinions. You are gonna come right here.
On the move.
Whoa, what? Can I not do anything? Did I move too far? Okay. move here.
All right, I'll go.
Yeah, you are gonna go. 95 on the Argon. Ah, five.
Running dry on ammo.
Okay, you have gotta move.
Let's move already.
Let's go ahead and mark him. Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and take him. He's too dangerous to be letting go. And I've got a 50%.
Who's keeping score?
Yeah, that. Let's do a precision shot to make that 100. Oh, dropped you like a bitch.
Yes, you see that?
All right. Let's move.
On ribbon.
Here. Because I'm going to save it and call it. It's late and I'm, believe it or not, a bit tired. You. Here.
Moving to position.
Okay. Overwatch all.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ready for action.
Nice. Okay.
Too close to the heat!
You're not that close. Okay, guys. Let me go ahead and save it, and boom. Alright, accept. Okay, go ahead and leave a like and some comments, and, you know, let me know what's going on, and tell me what's good. Oh, the big boss battle room is coming up next, so we'll catch that on the next episode. Until then, guys, later.